is Saturday morning with Zoe's little golden puppies. And they are getting up on all fours now, and the little puppies is opening their eyes up now. Oh, they come a long ways, but come Monday they'll be 2 weeks old. And they're getting up and taking their first steps on all four, as you can see. And their little bitty eyes are open now. I hope you've enjoyed that. Little puppies can finally see what they're doing now. Oh, and they ain't a mad dash for mother's milk this morning. I guess I'll try to go over this though for everybody though. September the 28th, everybody's welcome to, they'll be 4 weeks old, I believe, or close to 4 weeks old, and everybody will be welcome to come out and pick them out a little puppy. Then I actually put a collar on the puppy though to mark them, to permanently mark your collar for 2 more weeks until they're 6 weeks old to be picked up. I usually give the registration paper to them as a receipt though. Oh, they didn't want that milk this morning. Total Pop just ate a big old meal there a while ago, though. I guess it's all gonna be all tails of wagging and getting milk now, though. Okay, Toe Pop. Oh no, Toe Pop. But our puppies come with Continental Kennel Club registration papers, and the first shot, I have shot records for them, and come Monday, it'll also start deworming them. They'll start at 2 weeks. Hope y'all can see their little eyes there. They're so small and tiny right now, though, but they do have them open now. They wonder what happened to Mama's. Mama got up and moved a while ago. Oh, they're so cute, though, when they first start getting up. Seems like their eyes opened, and they got up on all fours and took the first steps. Steps, so in life. I gotta kind of keep these short though, short enough, because when you film them really long time though, it takes a lot just to get them uploaded on YouTube. Mm-hmm. Topaz, I know Topaz ready to go for a walk this morning, which as soon as the puppies eat real good, I'll be taking them all out for a walk. Everybody just woke up. He's got what's on all fours. I'll probably stop in just a few minutes, so. Well, what a blessed day we have today, though. 66 degrees this morning. Morning, though. That fall temperature, man, it sure feels good. Having fall weather this morning. I guess that's it for this Saturday morning, though. No, Zoe and her 11 little golden puppies, though. They do have their eyes open, as you can see. And they're still sleepy, though. I guess I woke them up this morning and changed their bedding, though. And Zoe ate a big old meal this morning, though. I always take back whatever I eat and mix it in with her puppy chow. She just ate enough for two dogs this morning. That's all for now. This is Rick Hopkins, wishing everybody a mighty good day for this Saturday morning.